educators from across Qatar came together on March 27, 2010 for the third annual Exploring ICT in Education conference hosted by ICT Qatar and the College of North Atlantic Qatar. Regional and international experts gave lectures and conducted interactive workshops on a range of topics addressing how technology can help improve education. The conference was held at the CNAQ campus. His Excellency Saad bin Ibrahim Al Mahmood, Minister of Education and Higher Education, and ICT Qatar Secretary General Dr. Hessa Al Jaber attended the conference and listened to intriguing presentations from the winners of ICT Qatar's Digital Star competition. Dr. Gary Stagger, Executive Director of the Constructivist Consortium, delivered the keynote remarks at the conference and focused on the power of technology to serve as a catalyst for the change and innovation in schools. Other lectures at the conference addressed the best ways to promote adoption of ICT in schools, cyber safety in digital citizenship, how to best train teachers in technology, mobile learning, using technology to engage reluctant learners, and digital storytelling.
Good morning. My name is Aya and she's Samah, and we are from Al-Bakr Prep School for Girls, and we are here today to show you our works about respiratory system. We make it as a learning program to make the student learn without teacher.
Welcome to Respiratory System 3. Choose the pattern that you want to learn about it.
We use Micromedia Flash Director to make the science fun and easy to learn and to use, and we play in the make in the Photoshop the picture in very nice way to attract the students, and also we record our voice to make the student learn understand easy, because our mother language is Arabic, so they can understand each other. You can hear what's written in the text, so they can read, hear, and see. The function of the lungs, we make video converting that explains the function of the lungs.
What does the lungs do? Your lungs do a vital job.
Okay. And here the inhale and exhale, we make a moving for picture to see how exactly the expand and contract of the diaphragm. We take this lesson in grade 8,
okay.
It's easy for grade 8 to understand it in this year.
So now they are really using it as a learning tool.
Yes, and they love it too much. And here the passage of air also, the picture explain what's written in the text. Here is the mouth, trachea.
We are from Doha Mohindian School. I'm doing basically on electromagnetic levitation and on induction. My name is Ajmal and this is Asfar. Electromagnetic induction levitation is a method by which any object can be suspended in the air without any support. So the magnetic field created helps in overcoming the gravitational pull of the Earth. Basically anything in this universe can be levitated using electromagnetic levitation. For example, a drop of water. Today's application of the electromagnetic levitation is a maglev train. It's a very high-speed train used in many of the developed countries. How it works? No, because it helps in a more faster means of transport and is non-polluting also. It does not cause any pollution. So this is how it works. When the generator gets on, the magnetic waves help in the it lifts the train up, and then the waves created help the train in moving forward.
Electromagnetic induction is the process of production of voltage across a conductor. by either moving it in a stationary magnetic field or moving the magnetic field around a stationary conductor.
Assalamu alaikum. أنا ريما حماد من البيان Primary 1. Okay. أنا بدرس Grade 1 فكانت التشالنج إنه كيف نخلي Grade 1 students يستعملوا الإنترنت والكائنات اللي هي جديد أضيفت في المدارس. كانت اللسن تبعتي عن Growing Plants فالبنات they planted seeds زرعوا نباتات وعملوا لهم بيبي بوك صغير صاروا كل يوم يكتبوا التاريخ ويرسموا شو صار بالنبتة. فيوم بعد يوم لبين ما النبتة fully grown يعني كبرت على الآخر أخذوا البيبي بوك تبعهم على الكمبيوتر لاب ورسموا البلانت ستيج باي ستيج. بعدين هاي البنات في الكمبيوتر لاب first grade students فهن عم يعملوا كوبينج للأوبزرفيشنز تبعتهم عشان يعملوها جيف فايل بدهم يعملوها زي فيديو عشان يشوفوا كيف البلانت تبعتهم جرو. فحطينا اللسن حطينا لهم فيديو عن البلانتس الحقيقيين وهون البنات عملوا ابلودينج للفيديوز تبعتهم الصغيره اللي عملوها. كل بنت فاتت باليوزر تبعها وعملت ابلودينج وصار يعمل سلايد شو يعرض لهم اياهم وحتى البيرنتس بالبيت صاروا يقدروا يشوفوا شغل اولادهم بدل ما تكون بالصف بس معموله على وحتى كان في ديسكشنز يعني هون عملوا بول اذا حبوا اللسن او لا وهون كان في ديسكشن هون الابلودد فيديوز هون ديسكشن انه شو بتتوقعوا اذا ما حطينا للبنات للووتر ميه للبلانت ميه فكانوا يعملوا ريبلاي ايش بصير فيها. طبعا في سبيلينج ميستيكس وشويه لانه جريد 1.
انا درسي لجريد 8 ستودنتس بس لاحظت انه بحبوا كثير الكرتون كاركترز وبحبوا يتعلموا عن طريق الانيميشن فعملت لهم موفي على ويب سايت اسمه جو انيميت بيشرح لهم عن دايجستيف سيستم وهون عندي اللينكس هو بس مجرد باوربوينت 1 سلايد فيها الموفي هون عندهم شغلهم يسووا ورك شيتس والفلاشز فانا حابه اعرض شوي من الموفي. الستودنتس هني يساعدوني اني يحطوا صوتهم يعني على الموفي. Improving ممكن تكون هي الكاركترز والستودنتس يساعدوني أكتر بس ممكن أنا عندي مثلا بهالدرس تحديدا الرسم كانوا عم يرسموا على ورق فممكن خليهم يرسموا على البينتينج بعد بيكون أحسن ويسووا نفس الجيف أنيميتر بعد بيطلع أفضل.
يعني
هني
ايش دور
بهال بالاضافه
الى الصوت؟ ايش
لما بدك ترسمون؟ ايه هني لازم يرسموا الجهاز الهضمي.
اوكي.
فبدل ما يرسموا على ورق انا كنت حطيت لهم ورق. فانه كان استخدم من التكنولوجيا اكثر بعد على اللي بينبسطوا على البينتينج بيلونوه مثل بدهم بيطلع مرتب اكثر. فلاش موفي اللي يشرح الفانكشن لايتش دايجستيف سيستم اورجن. فهو انيميتد. بتعرفوا على الأسامي بعد تحفظوهن أكتر. They have to read and فهي zoom in. هو بيقروا شو بيصير بالضبط. فهني بيشوفوا شو عم بيصير الإنزيم كيف بيكسر الأكل وهالشي. ونوتس عم ياخذوا نوتس هون بيكونوا انا اعطيتهم ورك شيت ياخذوا نوتس فيها. الماوس السمك بيشوفوا كمان بيفتحوا بيشوفوا شو بصير.
Mid speech and I will answer those. Linear program. Yeah, I won't ask you any questions. Linear programming is fantastic for the interactive whiteboard because it's graphs. And I brought that page to life in this lesson. So I've got the whole class working on this example. That's the beginning of the lesson. It's nice and bright. They can see I've made some kind of effort. And that's from the text. And we quickly run through the text and identify the important things in the text, which are lost in the textbook because it's just black and white on the text. They come up and they highlight the important information. The lessons run over. They love the interactive board. They love the interactive board. Now, if you'd like to come along and have a look, you'd be most welcome. Apart from the interactive board, I assess their results regular, and this Markbook piece of software I've got does a seating plan, which is good because you can't remember all the pupils' names. The assessment is broken down. It's not a good feeling just because someone's sitting quiet, they're doing well. This is scientific. It breaks the categories down, and then a trend graph for the parents. It shows the pupils' level against the class level, and it's instant. It's a management tool that the management can log into any time.
Have you seen improvement in student progress?
Definitely. Definitely, yes.
And I'm sure the motivation as well.
Motivation is there without question, yes. At the end of the lesson, I get them to draw a simple smiley face by their work, and that tells me whether they've understood it or whether they still need a little bit more help or whether they don't understand it at all. But it's instant. It's not 2 weeks later where we can't go back. It's happening now. And then as a special treat, I run something like this. Just a little treat while we're clearing away.
We learned that for an advertisement to be good, it needed to be bright and colourful so it could stand out.
We also learned that it needs to be catchy so it will stay in customers' minds.
Now we are entering the Animoto Zone.
The CAS group chose to use Animoto because it is the best way to add pictures and have them moving in a movie-like slideshow.
We added the music so it wouldn't get boring. How do you just like images and words appearing on the screen? Not very entertaining.
We made it interesting by making it short and catchy.
Ready, set, play.
I hope you